through. It's the Greeks doing well now. Greeks on the last leg. It's going to be Pangiotis Apoulos, but coming through so strongly. The Polish last leg runner, Grupper, on the inside though. Italy making up ground. Well, what an astonishing last 100 metres. They must have seen the lead change three or four times. And it looks as though bringing them home for Italy. It's Junior Tardioli, 38.92, a national under 23 record for the Italians.